I think these kids are not going fast. Like, I think they're...
I don't think it's as fast as we thought, but I think...
Come on, I hope they are.
I know. It'll be fun either way, bro.
Bro, honestly. did you look up actually the fastest? Did you actually do that?
Yeah, K1. I'll show you.
Because the one I went to, it was online. Or it was actual gas. They were gas.
Wait, the K1?
No, the one I went to was really fast as well. But,
Okay. And
sorry,
this is your ID, and I'll have you have this waiver signed again there. Okay.
Thank you,
Muskan. Thank you.
And once you're done, I can have you back.
Okay. So, pedal to the metal. Exactly. It is the one in Downsview. Yeah, you know.
Well, what'd you say?
Nah, they just asked where it was. After the race. So how was everyone's day so far? Did everyone do good? I was at work, and then this one came and visited me. We're gonna have a sleepover. We're gonna hang out a bunch. So. Who, you?
No, you.
Oh, my little racing fit. Like a race car driver. So, Will's here.
You know about to, eh?
What?
Hey, it looks like a real one. Like,
racing. Andrew?
I started first.
Go ahead, where?
Oh. Sorry.
It's okay. Okay. Yeah, it is great to be with this one, hanging out finally.
Who's gonna win?
Yeah, exactly. Who's gonna win?
Let's do a pool.
How do you do that?
Okay, we're gonna do sad faces. I'll do me because it's Drew's live, and they'll do happy faces, Drew. Wait, am I tripping right now?
Huh?
Oh, pull. Sad face is me. Happy face is Drewski. I don't know, he's a little more prepared with the outfit.
You should do the F1, you know, the little sensitive things they always do?
Oh, yeah.
The
yeah.
little green and red?
Yeah.
Damn, you're killing me, bro. It's okay.
The betting odds are good for me.
You want to take the bet? You want to take action?
Take the action.
Let's bet on this, guys.
Do a little fan duel bet.
Put it, imagine how you just put it.
Yeah.
Of course you can.
Together, it was together, right?
Yeah.
So.
Damn, I got crushed. It looks like, Will, you're gonna win, bro. You're the favorite.
You never know.
So. 50 on Drewski.
50 on
Drewski. Whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
You have to put it before you put your helmets on. You have a
preference.
Head up.
A red, please.
Red?
Red, please.
Red? Perfect.
Red, my favorite.
Yeah, me too.
Really?
Yes.
Let's go.
We got something. We all got something in common.
Once you hear your names out on the speaker, you just have to walk down the glass door over there.
Okay.
And they'll do the safety briefing and then they'll put you in the cards.
Yeah? Okay.
Have a good race, guys.
Thank you. All right, let's see if I can set this up here somewhere. I'm gonna try and set this phone up so we can all like watch. You guys can watch this race. I think it'd be sick. Yeah, this way. Pardon? Yeah. So this is the only place I'm thinking I can keep it is right here.
Yeah, I can. sick. But the only thing is, how are you gonna keep it up?
We gotta like see if we can. I gotta.
One of us, we just take our hat off, right?
Yeah, we have to have our hat on.
Right? So and then wash. Push this down. Let's throw it on there.
Yeah, but it has to be. You have to have the angle proper.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, but you have to see it, bro. We have to see the
as
track.
Long as you see us coming down this way, and then we get.
Yeah, front is row. That what you want? Is
I
that
think? Because then we get front face.
I guess this is the finish line. This little thing will be the finish line for us.
How do you know though?
Or that's the finish line, the middle. But
oh,
you kind of want to have a stretch, like a.
I wish we could be from high up, bro.
I know.
High up would be sick, dude.
Or should we get it like from right here, like? I don't know.
Actually, this is our best bet.
Yeah.
And if we want to put on an angle like that, we can kind of see the whole track. But you can't really see it.
Oh, see, the reason why they're going faster than others is because those are minors. Tell the guy at the computer to do it.
What?
The guy, dude. I'll give you $20 to videotape us.
What? You could actually ask that girl, maybe.
Love the kicks, Will. Can someone record?
Wait, my kicks?
Yeah.
Let's go. Thank you. I was actually a little insecure about the kicks today.
So should we do that right? Do you think we should just do it right here? And that's what we'll show.
Do you think, guys, you think we should do it right here? Do you think we should go like kind of like that so you can see the whole track? I think honestly maybe like that. But then this, you get full angle.
But yeah, we have to move this. We move this over here, bro. So it would come here.
I don't think we should move this.
If I do. Damn. I don't know, like, that would be perfect. See, what if someone steals my phone? What if someone steals my phone?
What?
What if someone steals my phone?
No, don't catch them. The wire. Bro, tell me that's not a good pair. Like fire.
That's cool.
Right?
I need to figure that, like.
You host?
Pardon?
Host or not?
Yeah. I don't know where to do it.
Just do it here, I'm telling you, bro. It's better.
Alright.
Let me see. I'm gonna put it perfect for you, dude.
I just don't want anyone to take it, bro.
Yeah, you have to go there.
Take it, bro.
No, because all our stuff's here, there's people here, no one's gonna take it. There's cameras. Oh, maybe like that. Oh no, because we don't have. That would actually be kind of hard. Like that. Actually, honestly, it's got
to be. It'd have to go like this, buddy. You'd have to put it there.
That'd be sick.
I think maybe this is smart, just right here, and just get that.
Bro, I see you put it in this, bro. Oh, no. You can't.
Oh,
here we go here.
Oh, bro, can we even hear our name get called?
What?
Can we even hear our name getting called?
I don't know. She said speaker, dude.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I feel like we know. I don't even know if I have this on raid, honestly.
Should I ask that person there?
For what?
Like, if I could set it up right on that little ledge? I don't know.
Honestly, exactly. I honestly think you should ask if she can videotape it for us. Just get some sick clips.
Right, it's heat.
And we'll saw some 20, 50.
Not 50.
Whatever it is, though, for a rep.
Should we just be like, hey. Here, your wallet. Take your wallet.
Okay. Are we going right now or no?
I think so. I don't know what I should do, if I should leave it here.
I say we set up here. Fuck it. See, this guy's requesting you'd like do a little. Okay. That's it right there. Like this. We're gonna see the turn and the go.
Alright.
That's it.
That's not perfect at all, bro. You want this right here.
That horse.
Bro!
What?
Where does it go from?
Let's try over here. Who's that?
Yeah, I don't know. Well, there's an inside
crew. Yo! Wait. What, there's an inside crew or no?
Oh, it's a bar. You could have drinked.
I want to get a drink quick, but you can't drink and
drive. Hello. How are you? Not bad.
Honestly, that's smart, bro. Put it right there.
Do you think you can do me a favor? Do you think you can watch my phone while we race?
Yeah,
I have it on. Yeah, I have it on TikTok live. So,
yeah.
Thank you so much. I'll give you a nice tip too. Do you want to get a drink?
Yeah. Are we allowed to drink?
Why not?
And drive? Yeah.
Never one. Just wanted to take the edge off, but we have to hurry up.
At least we Ubered too.
Yeah. So where should I get it right? Oh, right here. Perfect. Because this is how it's gonna go. So. Look at this. So this is how it's gonna show. It's gonna get us coming around the turn, yeah, and then coming straight.
I can't believe they got shot.
Yeah. How many laps? We're doing 12 laps, and then 12 laps. Bro, we missed the race.
No.
We missed the race.
No, we don't know that for sure.
We missed the race, bro. Alrighty. So remember what we're wearing.
Attention all K1 Speed customers, at this time can I have Mahab, Maxwell, Mushtaba, Hannah, Nikki, Keithan, K Caleb, Havoc, and Darren down to the pits. It's time for your race.
Four thirty. So, but I don't understand.
What?
It's 4:18 now.
Yeah.
This race is gonna take more than 12 minutes. No.
No. Just one race, and then they'll stop. That 12 rocks. Do the next one.
All right. Maybe it's like 5 minutes a race.
Yeah,
it's gonna be so exciting here.
Ready? Here we go, guys. Oh. That was nice, though.
Yeah.
You're looking good, I know, huh?
Thank you, appreciate it.
Make me jealous.
Why? Why would you be jealous, bro?
Because you have such
friend
put on. Huh?
Yeah.
No, I'm just joking, I'm playing.
I offered to buy you one in Florida.
No, you did?
Yeah, Nike? I was selling them, bro. I was selling them. All colored,
and I
everything.
I said no.
You didn't ask for one. Fire fit, thank you. The line was kind of small though, so you couldn't really
see. Yo, what color should I get, guys?
And then I have the blue one too.
Blue and white, just all blue.
The yellow one, the game, you've seen it today. Looking good, boys.
Looking good, boys.
So I guess, I don't know where the finish line really is, but where's the finish line?
I honestly think the finish line would be like great.
He's the
highest. So the finish line is supposed to be right there.
Right where?
Right where he's.
Right where that guy's at.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's where you're gonna see if who wins, me or Drew. We got fucking Max Verstappen, I think it is.
These are also all the workers, so you can kind of see how they race.
Wait, these are the workers?
Yeah, these are the workers.
Really? What, they're just playing around?
No, so like they do a part test, and they see that all the parts are working properly. So throughout the day, they will do like a part test.
Yo, that's sick.
I see.
That guy's gunning it.
Yeah,
he's gonna laugh.
Test 27 too. Helmet cover.
That's sick.
Imagine wearing the sunglasses.
Did you guys hear about the horrible accident on the 401? What? Horrible.
Because
there's a lot of accidents on the 401, so like for it to be.
So it's the most accident highway in Canada, the 401. It's the most dangerous highway.
Wallet? Yeah, I got my wallet. You guys check.
You guys betting? Should we bet on each other? I never really know how, like, whoever wins. But
all right.
we always do friendly bets.
Whoever wins?
Whoever wins is the loser's never going to hear the end of it.
I'm trying to think what's a good one. See, Drew will go, like, all out, though. Like, he'll be like,
this is sick. I'm going
to. I know.
I'm keeping this for my, when I'm at the workers. I'm gonna wear this for the morning time.
Yeah.
Because of the dust.
Yeah.
Holy shit, I've always needed one of these. Cause like, I always need one for the dust.
In your face.
Yeah, stuff. I'll wear that and then I'll just put this down when I'm done.
It kind of covers your neck too.
It's the dust, you don't want to breathe in the dust. Man.
You don't?
Freaking bad for you, what do you mean you don't? Are you sure we're on this at the right time?
Yeah, dude, 100%.
But it makes your eyes look so pretty, like it pops your eyes out so much.
Brings out my forehead, holy.
Well, if that's all you got showing, if you freaking one like that, it wouldn't.
It brings out my forehead.
You got your forehead sticking out like a freaking.
There we go. There we go. They got food too.
Yeah.
You can even mock after.
But you've been talking about eating everywhere.
Dawn's
like different places. Bro, I guess we're racing alone. It's just us two that are racing.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
That'd be so
sad. They're racing first, and then we're racing.
I could use another tequila, one more.
It's crazy that you literally took the word out of my head.
Yeah, one more. You go get two for us. I'll keep the ladies entertained. Or if you want me to go, choose your one. No lime, orange, really? Orange. Wow. Usually get lime. Love the bunny, thank you. I'm entertained, kid. We'll be on Kick tomorrow, guys. Kick tomorrow. 1 tequila. Tequila and pineapple, that sounds good. Honestly, I love pineapple. What are you going to do? What am I gonna do? Looking what? Go from Paris to... Thank you, Tappers. Are you driving? No, we Ubered. Bunch of people keep wanting to come in. Linda, thank you, and thank you.
We're supposed to be doing three races, I think two races in a row, and then one's supposed to be later, but they said that we can keep it on our card and we can come back and race anytime we want. So we're thinking we're gonna race twice today and then we're gonna keep one for later and then race maybe another day, maybe this week, maybe tomorrow. What the fuck are you laughing at?
No, dude, just us with this thing on our face, like, it just killing me. Trying to talk.
Cheers.
Cheers. You have a TikTok live tomorrow. Yeah, I'll do TikTok with my kick.
We're supposed to go live tonight too, cooking, I think. Who thinks we should do a barbecue tonight?
I think we should, if you ask me.
What should we cook? Steak, lobster?
Both. Oh, you actually threw up the chat
pick. Or crabs.
That's what the chat pick, eh?
Crab legs? Crab legs or lobster?
Crab legs.
Some nice crab legs, like we'll cook. Bro, should I make a broil?
You gotta get aprons though and shit.
I have a thing. Should I make a broil?
A broil.
I'll put crab legs. I'll put corn. I'll put a boiled egg. Oh. I'll put potatoes. I'll put shrimp. All in a boil it. Make it all cook together and seasoning. All nice seasoning. Spicy. Not like burning, but spices and. And just have it all in there together. Everything cooks together.
Yeah.
And you just, bro, the corn is perfect. You season the potatoes perfect.
Oh.
And then we'll cook barbecue as well. We'll have steak.
Nice.
What?
Yeah, so we gotta go to the Fortinos.
Attention all K-1-3 customers. At this time, gonna have Donatello, Rebecca, David, Madeline, William, and Andrew, and Mike come down to the pits. It's time for your various briefing.
It's time to shine, baby.
Right there?
Yeah.
All right, see you guys.
Alrighty.
Dude, I'm so scared. Dude. Thank you. Thank you.
this time I'm looking for Mike. Mike, make your way down to the pits. Your race will be starting shortly. Thank you.
Thank you.
Attention, attention, our lovely K1SP customers. On behalf of K1SP, I would like to extend a warm welcome to everybody a part of EF Toronto. Welcome, welcome to K1SP. We're happy to have you here. Once you're done your sign up and registration, or wherever you are in the building, kindly make your way down to the pits for your safety briefing. Thank you. Yeah.
Oh. Who saw that? Did anybody see it? That was fun. They kept telling me to slow down. They're like, slow down, slow down. I was like, no. Did you guys get, was it a good view? Like, did you guys get to see good or no? Was it not that good? So. It was fun. Yeah, I did. So we have more races though today, right?
We have two races.
Okay.
And you kept the third one?
I think so. I think we're gonna not do that one as of right now, because it's gonna be later, right?
Yeah, so if you wanna do the third race, that will be 6:40.
Yeah, it's a bit, I'll let you know. I'll let you know after this race. Depends what time it is. Will was scrunched up. Excuse me, did my buddy come out here? Did you see him? Oh, you didn't see him? So, I think I did win. Because Will was like, oh, I beat you at the last second. He was like, I beat you at the last second. But he started before me. Like, he was in front of me when he started. Jerry, thank you for the confetti. He was in front of me, like, when he started. So him just passing me wouldn't add up to me beating him. But I thought I was in front of him the whole time. So he kept saying, he's like, I won. But I was like, I don't know. Such a beautiful day out today. I think we're going to go longboarding as well today. We're going to go longboarding and we're going to go cook barbecue, I think. We're going to cook some nice barbecue. I think it's going to be, we're going to have a great day. So I know Will's been having a little stressful time. So I was like, here, I'm going to relieve your stress, buddy. I'm going to take you for some fun. We're going to have some fun for this next few days. Like, I know I'm working and all, but it's still worth me coming and checking up on my buddy and taking care of him, because sometimes we need somebody to lean on, you know? And he's just, not that he's like having a stressful time, but he's been inside. He hasn't been doing much. So I thought, okay, I'm going to bring him out. We're going to have fun. We're going to go go-karting. Maybe I'll bring you to the mall. We'll go do stuff and have some fun. Relieve some stress. So I know I'm really busy. The reason why I haven't seen him is because I'm really busy at work right now. Like, very busy. It's crunch time. Like, I'm getting my horses ready to like ship in, and it's a lot of work. Yeah.
Yeah.
I asked you, but they did it on time. I told you it was on
time. Alright guys, so ever bet on me? Better work hard this week.
Those guys were like actual race car drivers. They had their own helmets. Bro, they had their own like gloves and stuff. I know, I kept up with them.
Well, then they beat you at the end.
Because they kept telling me to slow down. No. I swear to God on my life, they kept saying slow down, slow down. They kept putting a sign, and I was scared I was gonna get kicked because, you know, like.
Bro, you want to get a Philly cheesesteak or something?
Do they have them here?
What?
You just love to eat.
I know, love to eat, love to drink.
I'd have another shot of tequila maybe. I really hope somebody videotaped it. I really hope somebody like got videos of us. What'd you get?
Two tequila shots.
Yeah.
And a beer.
Did you get a Caesar salad?
Corona if you have.
Did you get a chicken Caesar salad?
Yeah.
Are you a big one?
You want one?
Yeah, we're splitting it.
Two. Okay, we'll split it. Never mind. Yeah, that's a good idea. Fuck yeah.
Can you put some bacon bits on there? Oh. Yeah. Oh. It's okay. But I'll still, we'll still have that. Thank you, Will. We're just splitting it though, right? See that? Look what place I came in. Fourth.
Okay, okay.
Pretty good, right? Top five, right? First time. Well, yeah, here. They kept telling me to slow down.
Really?
Yeah. No, I was just going so fast. I was not. I did not take my foot off the gas. I was just driving. You should have seen me driving. I thought you would have been watching me.
I saw some of it.
Yeah?
I saw some of it.
So.
I think we'll like it in the bar.
Yeah? Did y'all like the live? Kim, thank you for the wind force. Oh, it will be on YouTube. Someone's already posted on YouTube. Sick. I'll have to pop in and check it out.
You want a lightning corona?
Yeah.
You're getting it with Corona too?
Yeah, do you want one?
Sure.
What?
Sure.
Do you?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm not going
to. I'm getting a little hot. Should I go put my t-shirt on?
Yeah. You don't have a t-shirt yet?
No.
No t-shirt?
No. It's in the locker. I gotta go to the locker.
Want me to grab it for you? Where is it? Over there? Oh, over there? Oh, yeah. Let's go shirt left.
William was seven. Yeah, William was seven.
Before.
You're gonna have to learn from me, bro. I'll teach you how to drive. Follow me this time.
What's your
time? I'm the best. Bro, I'm good at it. Bro, I'm good at it. See, they don't like me because I drive too fast, bro. I'm like a race car driver. I'm like an actual race car driver. And when there's like there were people that were like newbies. Like they were like newbies and shit. And they were stopping right in front of me. I was crashing into them. I'm like, what are you doing? Fucking crashing into them. Gotta get our shots too. Hey Will.
What? Bro. Oh.
Of course, you know I'd love to bring you along. Huh?
Yeah.
What?
In the van.
Alright.
Can we grab it?
Or you stay here with the or can you get it from the day? It's the black one.
Yeah.
It's the black one.
Oh, okay. Not right now.
This for the next one.
Thank you. Thank you.
No problem.
It's up the top. Yeah, that was fun. Yeah, that was fun. So I'll go again? Oh, yeah. Apparently, there's like races and stuff, so we can actually like, do races. That'd be sick. I was hungry. Yeah. Did Drew smoke you? Yeah, he did. Not gonna lie. But that was the first round, so I still have the next round. It's not good.
I've never tried it.
Still got time.
Still
got time to shine. We'll get him this time, don't worry. We'll get him this time. Do you have a t-shirt on yet?
I'll show you.
I got a Miri dripping. Of course you will, yeah. Right? It was just beginner's luck. You know? Drew is just like... Yeah, I was nervous, you know? First round. Now we're coming in. Coming with a bat. Nice shirt, thank you.
Yes.
Yeah, so we got two more rounds of 12 rounds, 12 laps. That's not good. Crush that. It's about fun, not winning. No, it's not. It's about winning. What do you mean? Drew is such a good guy. Yeah, Drew's sick. Drew's a beauty. There he is. He's got the V-Lone shirt, this guy. I got the Amiri. He's got the V-Lone. We're tripping like bosses here.
I'm winning next one. I don't care. I will win this one.
Okay, buddy.
Shut up. You're just mad because you fucking
won. No, dude, wait till I win this one.
No, where's my 50?
What do you?
Bet 50 on it, right? And everybody else. Who else? Everyone else bet.
Wait, you know, we didn't bet 50.
There's 1,000 people bet. 69 people. 69 people bet against me.
Okay, we're betting 50 on this one.
69 people against me.
50. Okay, but Drew is a different breed. Like, this guy's like.
Oh, this but guy's like, you're talking about betting us, you versus me. I'm fucking winning first place. Like, beating everybody.
No, you're not, dude.
I'm making sure. Don't I'm not leaving here until I do.
We'll see about that, okay? I should have got
some shorts. I'm off.
You want to hit a. You want to chug this?
Sure, I gotta take a shot first.
Team Brewski? What? Drew's like, why are you surprised, motherfucker? Wait, bro, something's wrong with the... Oh, okay, yeah.
That's why I like this place, though. It's better than the... I think they're faster than
Niagara. It is faster. When it picks up.
Yeah, because they don't... Bro, I think they control them.
But it
if
picks
you're
up.
Acting like a dick, they slow them down.
Yeah, true. That was fun, though. Drew Swine, so that's the thing, like this guy like gets in trouble a lot, right? So he'll risk it for the biscuit. No, I mean like on the court, like you'll risk it for the biscuit. Like if they're like slow down, he takes that risk. Like he needs to get to the, you know what I'm saying? So that's when he started going and they told him to slow down. Remember, didn't they?
Yeah, the whole time, so I was going fast, bro.
They're like slow
they
down.
Don't like that shit. They don't like people. When there's a whole leaderboard there. They didn't ask me to go on it because I'm top four. Fuck.
All right, you guys? Cheers.
Drew goes all in. Of course, you have to. I'm not a half-ass kind of guy.
And here we go, ready? Cheers. That wasn't as bad as the first couple.
Of course not. They only get easier, bud. Yeah. I'm sweating.
We need drifting. I almost drifted out in the corner. There's one corner in the corner over
there. I was drifting. I drifted around every corner.
Right? Like, but like drifted out. Like almost fucking like popped. Like it like spun like fully. I was like... Almost gave out, but...
Bro, alright, pay attention to me when I rate. Like, if you ever are behind me, watch how I am.
Put an air tag? What? Wait.
They're gonna kick me out this time.
Why? Like, you're gonna go?
I'm gonna do the same thing. Like, after the first time, like, yeah. They don't like it. Like,
I'm gonna give her two.
They get, like, jealous or something.
Yeah.
They don't want to see, like, somebody rip it and do good and shit. Like, bro, the guy told me it's time. He said it's time. How can you tell me it's time and then say slow down? Like, what? That doesn't make sense.
This guy's just pissed.
No, it just doesn't make sense. Like, how is something time, but you get asked someone, they tell you to slow down. How do you slow down when you're doing time? It's about fast.
Yeah.
It's about how quick you can do it.
No,
you're
yeah.
You're like, slow down.
I think we should do like the competitive one where you actually play.
Yeah, tomorrow. They have it tomorrow, I think.
I'd be down, bro.
Do you race the go-karts? Do you do the go-karts? Do you race the go-karts? Yeah, do you do, are you gonna, is it tomorrow or they do like the, like more like competitive kind of thing? Like they do the turn, like the races, like the competitive ones, is that tomorrow night?
Oh,
you, is it for money? Is it for money? Like win if you win.
It's not money, it's four races.
Okay. And anybody can compete?
As long as you
You have to pick. That's sick. Maybe I should do that.
Yeah, it's fun.
Like, this would be sick to, like, do this. Honestly, I want to get into this, and I want to get into a competitive paintball league.
Me too, bro.
That would be sick. To play competitive paintball. I have paintball. We can go 10 times free.
Let's do it. Yo, Nicole.
Nicole, thank you for the perfect, what is that, a perfect panther or something?
Airsoft. Airsoft's sick for paintball.
Yeah, but I like paintball better.
Yeah.
It hurts when you get, you can feel it, right? I like that.
And it's just like, you can
like
see
when
it
you
too.
Like, you can just like, you're there, you see someone running, and you're just like, I got him. And you just light him up.
Light him up.
And you just keep hitting him, and like, you know he's out, but you're hitting him so quick that he can't even say out, so you're just like, got him.
That's a dream. Pops the fence. We get dogs on there.
Oh yeah, I love paintball. I used to go to paintball. Like, these are fast. I don't care what anybody says. These are fast.
Dude, I smash.
And I like how they're timed.
I smash.
Yeah. Oh, here's our Caesar salad. I like how it's like, thank you. Look at that. We'll tell you how good it is. We'll tell you how good. We're the judges.
Yeah, I see after one of
the
sometimes I feel
like we do it with
the
How is it?
But I'm going
to
Perfect.
Lots of Caesar.
It's just so, like right now, it's a nice salad. It's so
good. And at this time, I'm looking for Donatello, David, Rebecca, Madeline, William, Andrew, Maria, and Mauricio down to the pits. It is now time for your race.
Were you fucking drinking in here?
Me? I might have put the beer in there by accident.
Bro, it just got age restricted, bro. The fuck?
No, it won't get banned. It always does that.
No, but it's gonna be age restricted. Now people aren't gonna see it.
We'll restart the live. Let's restart it.
Bro, what the fuck?
Just restart it.